drink and let fill. In this strife, you are home.
Stop, stop! Enough!
Guardian, I just tangled with a massive Taken Knight. Plucked them, but they're right behind me. I'll keep their attention. Wait. They're gone.
That knight's headed your way, hero. Get ready for a showdown.
I'm cut off. Give him hell, Guardian.
From bones, fight forever!
if you didn't need the backup, I could have saved myself the leg cramps. Let's exfil. Get this back to the long girl. Yes, I like it. And hear what she's got for us.
See? It grows on you. Talking with her must be a trip and a half.
It's a bit like wandering out into the dark. You're lost for a minute, but then your eyes adjust and you acclimate. Things normalize.
One foot in front of the other. Funny how many things work like that.
Ain't that the truth?
Thank you. Hey at BlackBlader49, how's it going? 3 randomly scrolled on Twitch on my phone out of boredom, stumbled across your stream. I also stream a
Checking now.
We begin then.
Not gonna be a problem.
I screwed up my wrist.
Remain vigilant, Guardian. We may never quite be as safe as we think.
Make good use of it. Farewell.
Eververse, isn't it?
Welcome back. Goodbye. Hi.
Let's get started.
Let's see what we've got for each other. Things are always welcome on my doorstep, such as it is.
She said she wanted to...
Checking. Thank you. Thank you. All right, Guardian. This is a smash and grab. Smash some hive, grab a chunk of submine.
And live to tell the tale.
Zevoroth's battle song emboldens her soldiers. End it.
Setting that perimeter tower to friendly. You're welcome.
Zevoroth moves in the open, but I worry we are missing a piece of our enemy's plan.
Maybe for now, but we'll have a Warmind up and running soon. If anyone can outmaneuver Zevoroth, it's Rasputin. patch me in and I'll get that door open again.
Thank you.
Ghost are clear to move. Vault security re-up. You know what to do, Guardian. Right, Mara. That Scorn's definitely trying to corrupt the Submind and using some weird interface to copy out files? Luckily, it looks like Malahayati's rewriting itself with repair protocols every time we clear the bunker, so damage is minimal.
I suspect the Witness is treating this Scorn as a living archive, copying important information to its mind for safekeeping. Troubling.
Alright, Malahayati, here we come.
Thank you.
Corsairs report movement in the ley lines surrounding the moon. Your mission's success draws attention.
Let them come.
The great Clovis Bray, finally risen from your frozen tomb. To what do we owe the presence of this revenant?
He means to help us restore the war mind, so that we may wield this knowledge against the Witness.
We need him to save Rasputin's life.
Charmed, I'm sure.
Vote such noble endeavors for a man as vile as he. I am not convinced, and I hope neither are you.